Dippity freaking do, I sure do love making random snowmen. You know, it just occurred to me that I'm an inanimate object building an inanimate object. Ha ha ha.
Identity crisis engage.
Oh, what's that? Oh, never mind. Nothing to see here, folks. Just our glorious king with only the best intentions.
I'm about to kill a kid.
Did someone say they wanted to murder a child?
Damn it, Gary, how are you always off rhythm?
This is why you show up to rehearsal.
How's the plan coming along?
Oh, it's coming along great, Your Highness.
The robots are looking deadlier than ever.
On the first day of invasion, Darcy gave to me a reason to shoot lasers. On the second.
Now that's great news and all, but why the hell are you all in your pajamas?
Marcy knit us these outfits for that human holiday. Don't you think it's pretty?
No.
Well, we made
you. Have you considered? No.
That's fair. How about a present instead?
No. Well, I hope he's not gone too long. Do,
oh, God,
do,
no!
Oh, hey, you're back! Dang, looks like he's really struggling down there. Maybe I should go help him. Oh, who am I kidding? I'm a bitch! I wouldn't do that. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Is this mine? No way! You all got me the Frogulous Quest!
Actually, sire, Marsley told me they renamed it in her world to the Meta-
Shut the hell up!
What kind of bullshit name is Meta? Meta... Like, what the hell even is that?
By grace, sire, the name is freaking ridiculous!
Well, regardless of the name, let's see what I can do with this! Oh my god, I can taste color!
Oh!
Ooh, a button! I love pushing buttons!
Ain't that the truth?
What in all's name? This thing has missiles?
Yeah, I don't know why they originally planned to sell this to kids!
Kids, you say? That gives me a great idea. What if I just use this VR headset to basically DoorDash deliver death to Anne's doorstep?
Come again?
I can kill plot threats in the comfort of my own castle.
Man, lazy people truly are taking over the world.
Coal is overrated. I've got a new punishment for those who think they can stand at the top of Andrias' naughty list.
Whoa, why us? We were following the rules.
Screw the rules. I have robots.
Oh, dear Jesus!